the distance of your belly. And similarly, you are having this HA. This is your HA. This is the distance of your apophyses. Okay. So if I am seeing this from this figure, can I say that your 2A is equal to 2RE? When RE, it is the radius of the earth plus HA plus HP. When HA, it is the distance of your apogee, and your HP, this is the distance of your perigee. Height, it is not height, it is the distance. Okay, it is the distance. Okay, one more thing you see. Suppose if I am considering this distance, let us assume this is your point A and this is your some other point, say Q. Let us assume that this is point A and this is some other point Q. Okay, so this AQ will be equal to your A plus AE. That will be your A in bracket 1 plus AE. And similarly, if this is your P, if I want to know that what is this distance, your P and Q, this P and Q will be from here to here, it is your A, from here to here, it is your A. So it is your A minus AE. So you are having A minus AE. Okay, so you are having A 1 plus E, and here you are having A 1 minus E. So in both we are taking A as a common. We are taking A as a common. When we are taking A as a common, we will get this. Okay, so this distance A plus third law, we are knowing that your square of your orbital period is proportional to cube of your this A cube. Your d square is proportional to your a cube. This is from your Kepler's third law. And as it is proportional, there will be something, some constant will be there. So you are having d square is equal to 4 pi square a cube by mu. This mu is what? This is your Kepler's constant. This mu is the Kepler's constant. If we are considering Earth and the satellite, if we are considering Earth and satellite, here you are having Earth and you are having the satellite. If we are considering Earth and satellite, then your Kepler's constant will be equal to your 3.985×10⁵. Okay, this you will have the Kepler's constant if we are considering Earth and satellite. Okay, similarly, if you are considering sun and earth, some other constant will be there. If you are considering one is Jupiter and its satellite, some other constant. Our focus will be on earth and the satellite. So this constant you are having.